And at 6:53, it's time for our weather alert guest this morning, Adam, to start us off here. And there we go, 85 degrees, so shorts certainly the recommended attire. I think you can leave the umbrella at home. We've got a chance for a few spotty showers, but again, most of the day looks to be dry, partly cloudy, and warm, not terribly hot. In fact,